Whoopty. This should do the trick. Almost. You can kind of see me. You can see my crotch area. You're welcome. We'll go ahead and fix that real quick. There. Perfect. Perfecto! There. Hi, everybody. Imbalance here. I'm part two of Hellblade, Senua's sacrifice. And when we left off, I killed a fucking fire god. And I couldn't figure out how to get back. I think I know what I have to do now. I forgot there was a bridge that was blocked off on the way to the boss battle. Something tells me it wasn't a walkthrough or anything like that. But something tells me that that bridge is now accessible. So I just have to find my way back to that bridge. Let's just slide right underneath there. Go back through this door here. And we'll be well on our way to freedom. Storming up something fierce. So let's go through this door and see where it shall take us. Climb up this. Yeah. Was this the way? Or was this the way I went to fight him? Well, this might be the way I want to go. We'll find out. We'll find out. Charming. So I'm at the house, yeah. Yes, yes. Think we wanna go through. We're going down, down, da da da. Down here. Yes. I believe it was up here that we went to fight the god. Oh yeah, this is where I kicked his ass. Lots of victims here. This is his throne. Where's this bridge? I'm gonna find this bridge. I will find it. Just have to remember where it was. Maybe across this way, huh? Aha! Yep, there's the bridge.
I saw a deep connection form between the Northmen. This tells of hell and treasure. Then that was the source of it. She learned everything she could from him. Until she too could see what he saw.
So, hell is actually a pretty beautiful place from what I've seen. I mean, you know, minus the hanging, burning bodies. Look, there's like a nice little hike here. Like, you can really get in touch with nature. I like it. Alright, this is a sacrifice pit that I don't need to do. What's this way? Senua. I believe we're finding our way back to the main. I gotta fight the God of Illusion now. Just gotta get back to that area. So, yep, just going back the way I came. Just trying to fight more of those demon-looking fellows.
Have you ever died before? It's a serious question. When the illusion of self is shattered, you simply cease to be. Though it may not seem that way to others, you know when it is true. You can feel it. A stranger in your own body.
Yep.
An imposter. And nothing is the same ever again.
I know exactly what you mean.
Senua has died. I should do so again. You can be sure of that.
Wow. Very metaphorical. There's something about this waterfall, I don't know. It seems to me like... focus on it? Okay, maybe there's nothing special about that. It feels to me... oh shit, there is something.
Senua, we each walk these lands, gazing towards different horizons. Some of us further than others. Your father cannot see what you see, but there is nothing wrong with seeing the world the way you do.
I like it. Okay. Good advice from a waterfall. Weird shadows. The owls are not what they seem. Let's get the hell out of here. Now... whoa! Fucker.
Avengers,
no! Die,
wrong spot.
Get up quick! She's injured. She can still do it. She's hurt. She won't make it.
Y'all saw me, I didn't die. I beat the odds. I'm the man, or the woman in this case. Let's see what this god of illusions has in store. Valrom. Afraid of him? Kidding me? Beautiful sights. Anything noteworthy? Any waterfalls want to give me some encouraging words or anything? No? Alright. Suppose not. We'll go back this way then, towards this little cavern here. And we'll see what's in store. Pretty dark through here. I must say, it is pretty dark. Hearing bells ringing. Well, which way do I go? Guess we'll see what's this way first. Oh, just a dead end. Okay. So, continue going this way? Up the hill? Whoa. That was just a leaf. Okay. A leaf flew at me and scared me. We'll never speak of that again. Can't go off the beaten path. Okay.
It's a door.
It's a bridge, idiot.
Come on, push it.
The voice is telling me to do the obvious. I love it. Weird Blair Witch vibes going on here. What the hell is this? A Stargate or something? Oh! Okay, so nothing happens when I walk through the gate. There's something weird down there. I didn't notice this before.
hides the part of Balrama. Don't trust your eyes. Find another way to see the truth.
Find another way to see the truth. Okay, what would that way be? Maybe that's what I have to climb the bridge for. Let's go back up. I bet that gate up there has something to do with it. Yep, I bet if we... Why look at that?
Funny. We all want to see behind the veil, don't we? Once we do, we mostly just close our eyes again and pretend what we saw was never really there.
It's true. I'm hearing something. This ladder here.
Send her never could put her away. However hard she tried, begged.
Whoa. Getting kind of dark here. The darkness chasing me.
This is the price she pays for seeing things differently. Because once you gaze into the relentless darkness, all that lurks within it can see you too.
Oh, God. So true. Nothing noteworthy here, okay. Alright. We'll just go ahead and open this door. Whoa! Oh shit, alright. I can take you, you're a pussy. Oh! Done. You look a little different. Oh, you little shit. Sneaking up on me.
Find us your position.
No. No, 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 no. You're not taking me. You're not taking me. Nope. Fuckers. Damn right.
Then we'll not stop her. She will find what she's looking
for. Yikes. Assume the position. Alright. Fucking Northmen. Y'all ain't getting me. Get the hell out of here. Another illusion, I take it. I'm going to find the symbol.
Valhalla's power of illusion comes from ravens. Align the ravens to break his magic seal.
Align the ravens.
Break the seal.
Perhaps this gate has something to do with it. No? Climb. That's not a land. From the other side. Or is there something out here I can do? Somewhere I can go? Nope. The ravens are still in here. Align the ravens. Like, thanks for your fucking genius advice. Align the ravens. Align them how? I can go, or not quite sure what I'm supposed to fucking do here. I don't know. I just don't fucking know. These puzzles are kind of annoying on this game. Gotta say. Align the ravens. I'm going to give you no context, but align the ravens. Align the ravens, yes. Like, okay. I try to align them in every fucking way that I can, but it doesn't seem to do much. So, wanna throw me a frickin' bone here? Has to have something to do with this. I'm not gonna just sit here and watch, like, look up how to do this on my stream. Oh shit! Wait a minute. Well, look at that. Okay. Alright. It's spooky. I see you pointing. Align the ravens. Now I get it. Now they do make a symbol. Well, I thought they did. There we go. We shall go.
Do you feel it?
Whoa.
It's like crossing into another world that looks the same but feels different. And I'm lost.
Okay, yeah, I do see that. What is going on here? So spooky. I see
more ravens that need to be aligned.
I see the damn ravens.
Line up the ravens.
Oh my gosh, I know. Wait, let's see if we can climb this tower here.
Align the ravens.
I bet I have to use another fucking Stargate. Yeah. heard it too.
If you hear this, Rama, follow it, and it will lead you to him. But be aware of his illusions. You can't always trust your eyes.
Still hear him.
Those who make it back are forever changed.
She can get up now.
What's happening? She can get up now.
She can hear you.
Must be magic.
A trick.
Valravan.
Tricking her.
Valravan.
How can she get up?
Baby.
It's him.
Dark magic draws her closer.
It's not him. He's helping her. It's not him.
It's a trick.
She's doing it on her own.
He's not tricking her.
It's magic.
It's an illusion.
Yeah, sorry, I got really quiet. This just got really interesting. So hearing that guy's awful song. Now I gotta find my way back. Looks like I can climb up those stairs to align the raven. Oh god. I'm going nuts. There we go. Ravens have been aligned. Let's go through that gate. I'll find you, God of Illusions. With your horrible music. Sounds like something Mike Patton would do. Solo projects.
We picture fear, and we think of a shadow in the woods, creature in the night. If only it were that simple. The worst kind comes without warning. Deep and primal signaling from within. A reminder that just because you cannot see the threat, it doesn't mean that it's not already here.
That's right, voices. Here? Yes. I sense another fight coming.
Behind
woman. Another one. Hits. You shield bashing bastard. Stop a crazy bitch. I got voices in my head, yo.
Emir was a frost giant.
Oh man,
being of darkness. And all his sons and grandsons were dark after him. Of his daughters and granddaughters, some were monstrous, but others fair. But there was another who came from the ice. Buri. In shape, he was like a man, big and powerful. His son, Bor, took a fair giant to be his wife, and they had three sons. Odin was the eldest, and the Northmen hold him to be the foremost of the gods, the All-Father.
Learning your Norse mythology here. Yes, I do. All right. Can't wait to align the ravens.
It's right to leave everything behind. Your home. Loved ones. To head deep into the wilds. Perhaps never to return. Senua does.
Yes.
Because when darkness speaks, it changes everything. Turning home into a foreign land and loved ones into strangers. exile makes sense when you realize that you were never really home in the first place.
Wow. It's deep. Okay. So what am I doing here? Looking for ravens to align? I hear him. Damn it. There's a gate. Align the ravens. Shit. Oh my god, there's a million of them. Holy shit.
She could beat her own.
Did she beat the darkness?
No. It nearly came all that she tried.
Druth. Druth helped her.
If it wasn't for Druth, she'd be dead.
She can't beat her own darkness. She wanted to marry Dillian. She came to beat her own darkness and marry Dillian. But she did what?
She got her curse with that demon.
She gave her curse with spread to him.
She thought she'd bring the darkness to him too.
She nearly died.
She thought the curse made her tainted.
Druth helped her.
I hear you, you bastard. There you are. I hear it. In the Black Lodge. Hear you. Where are you? I just need to figure out how to get over there. Bridge down. Things are going, they're getting real, y'all. Wait. I see you up there.
The Northmen say that Odin and his brothers killed Ymir, and that the world of man was formed from his corpse. They made his bones into stone, and his flesh into earth, and his blood into the salt sea. They set his skull to be the bowl of the sky, with his brains for clouds.
Okay.
Odin and his brothers caught the sparks flying from Muspel, and made them into stars. And to protect the new world from the giants, they used Ymir's great curving eyebrows as walls.
Okay, then. That sounds,
The Northmen say that Odin and his brothers killed Ymir, and that the world of men was formed from his corpse. They made his bones into stone, and his flesh into earth, and his blood into the salt sea.
I mean, after all the seas put me through, I'm glad they did this to him.
The bowl of the sky.
Ymir, what a dick. Clouds. You gonna sing
Odin
some more?
Caught the sparks flying from Muspel and made them into stars and protect them from the giants.
Disappear again? As walls. Wait. Now what? Because you can't exactly. Thank you. path doesn't lead anywhere. Way too many ravens. Ymir is gone, both of them. Tricked me. Starting to get it. So let's open that lock up. Through here. Make sure that's still open. No, we will. Open this goddamn gate. There we go. Cross the bridge again. Through the magic portal to close this up. Cross the bridge again. Now, I should be able to go through the gates and go all the way across, and hopefully that magic gate will get rid of all the ravens. Ymir! What good does that do? I have no idea what I just did with that fucking gate, man. I get rid of the other half.
She remembered Lillian's words. She remembered her promise. She resolved to fight on and kill that which had become part of her.
Well, this is step up here, maybe?
Three. Uh-huh. Look, I was so naive to think she could banish it on her own.
Yes.
The further she saw into the darkness,
now
the more she struggled to see it.
Align the ravens.
And the glow. The smallest hints of shape, sound, or thought grow in strength until they consumed her whole.
Yes.
Before she knew. Darkness had her in its claws.
I did it.
There is no such thing as victory when it comes to the dark heart. It's like it doesn't have to kill you. Yeah,
oh,
yes.
Come on, really?
Oh, no.
Right, I'll take the long way around. I don't care.
Binding its startle. Only when she is at her weakest will it strike. Will she find Dillian before her time comes?
I guess we'll find out in her voice. I guess we'll find out. I'll fight more of those Northmen before I go to the game. Maybe I'll actually be fighting that motherfucker now. Oh, another gate. Which means I'll probably be getting into a fight. Align the ravens.
Overcome by Ravens' final illusion, the fierceness is keeping. I know you can do it, Senua. You have the sight.
We both see the darkness. We can fight it together.
Final illusion. Ravens, I see them. A hell of a difference. do I do here? Let me think it over. Meditate on this crap, maybe. Can't figure it out. The final illusion. Why you put me through this shit, huh? Suture. Suture, but the larvin. The suture was the fire giant, right? Yeah. So, what the hell is this final illusion crap? So I thought, but apparently no. This is doing nothing for me. A letter? Nice. So maybe now we're getting somewhere. Across the tree.
Speak to me, Drew. Tell me a story.
Senua, listen. I will tell you the tale of a man called Finden.
Finden.
The Northmen captured Finden's sister, and his father sent him to pay for her release. But they took his gold, put him in chains, and held him for a day and a night without food or water. Then they released him. I don't know why. Upon his return, his father's enemies in Erin set fire to his home. His father burnt to death, and his brother was killed. But he escaped with sorrow in his heart. His father's enemies offered him a dress for his loss and invited him
so
to a
close.
Feast. It was at a hall near the sea. When he went there, they betrayed him to the Northwind, who enslaved him and took him to hell. 6 years later, his slave masters landed on the shores of Orkney, burning all before them. And into that fire, Findon made his escape.
Back through the fire!
What was Findon? Burnt away that day. But from the flames, a new man stepped forward, and Drew was born. Drew. The man that I am now. And though Findon never set eyes on his dear sister again, I, Drew, I've found you, Senua.
I wish you could have seen my home before this day.
Alright. Now. Getting closer, I feel. Nest. Don't fall, Senua. Yes, made it to the nest, baby. And now... Darkness.
Oh. It's coming back for me.
Oh, fuck. Not the darkness. Oh, God.
Are you too? Where are we?
What is going on?
I remember.
What?
It didn't end well in the wilds. It never does.
Shit.
You think you can let it come to us? Make sense of it. And once relief sets us in, then.
Structural. Trying to help us get back into the world structure.
Oh, fuck.
Drown our mind in fear. Deeper. Driving you down so far into the void that maybe this time there is no coming back. But there, in the darkness,
Senua,
she remembered what he told her.
Hear me. Reach out to me. Senua, take my iron mirror. Look into it, for it is a window into the underworld. Within, you will see the face of the darkness that you fear. And if you focus, like I have taught you to, you will also see that as much as the darkness has you trapped within its veil, it too is trapped within yours.
What the hell is it doing?
Focus! Focus! Focus!
I see you! I see you now! You led me to the wilds! You trapped me there!
You're fucked. Yeah. Taking me out that easy. Fuck.
Focus now.
Damn it.
Thank you.
Gotcha.
I never beat you in the wilds, did I? It was an illusion. But not this time!
Oh, yeah. Motherfucker. Oh! It was love. It was love. It was a perfect illusion. And I just fucked that illusion up 10 ways that Sunday.
The keys to the gate to Hellheim. Hold it in your mind's eye.
With every battle, the darkness grows stronger.
I can get across that
every
bridge
victory,
now.
Bringing her closer to defeat. Unfair, isn't it? In those dark winter nights in the wilds, there were times when she considered letting go.
Oh, fuck all that.
If it weren't for truth, a chance encounter in the wilds. She would not have heard his stories of the Northmen. And she would not have this chance to find Dillian's soul.
Druth the truth.
I'm coming.
Well, that was TMI. Master of Illusion trophy. Did it. Head out this door. Across that bridge. Okay. anything I'm missing? Any lore stones or anything like that? I don't know. I feel like maybe this isn't the right way. That's probably where I had to align the ravens. This way. Out this gate. Alright. God, I hope so. I do not want to go in circles. All this Blair Witch shit creeping me out. Out of here.
I wondered, can you see the faces too? They're there. If you leave alone.
I don't see the faces, but okay. There's a face.
Senua, you have the sight, mother, just like I do.
Senua's mom.
Once you can see into the underworld, and all the souls within it will see you. Don't be afraid when they speak to you. I will always be here to guide you.
Okay.
Did you see her? That was her mother, Galina.
So that's who's in the waterfall that talks.
She was a priestess. A healer.
She takes the world to see the weave that binds the world together. And it was beautiful.
Very interesting.
But when it did come, it first came for her mother.
Okay.
Senua still sees her face from time to time, hidden in the world. Like she's still watching over. She misses her so much.
Well, who wouldn't miss their mother? Senua. Get you the hell out of here. This looks like a lore stone.
The Northmen say you must sacrifice in order to receive. They tell how the runes were revealed to Odin only in sacrifice. He hung himself from the world tree, and he stabbed himself with a spear, and he dedicated a sacrifice to himself. For 9 nights he hung on the tree without food or drink, and at last he saw the runes below him. He gave a cry, and gathered them in his mind, and learnt them. Then he fell from the tree.
I do remember that. I think I can stop focusing now. Sorry, I'm a little starstruck because on Henry Cavill's official Facebook, he posted a picture of him and the new Mission Impossible movie with his mustache, and I left a comment. I said, the only mustache strong enough to defeat the Justice League, and he liked that comment.
With the mark of Ravna and the mark of Surtur, you may cross the bridge over the River of Knives to Helheim.
Let's cross the bridge. Yes. Do this. Oh shit, in the pure darkness. Great.
So dark and stark the dark. Only the dead may cross. Only the dead may cross.
Damn. Damn. This is spooky.
Shadow, and I will be watching when you draw your last dying gasp.
I'm not ready to die.
You will be when you see what they did to your dear beloved.
Oh my gosh.
Vessel to bring him back home.
Oh, so that's you're carrying his head around. Chills, like, you don't understand, like, I guess some of you might, like, but goddamn, this game is brilliant.
The darkness touched you. Everyone could see it in the hollows of your eyes. A gaze averted from life. You ran from it, but brought it nearer. Led it to him. An endless suffering worse than death. And you wanted to surrender, abandon to fight peace with the gods. No. The darkness won't allow it. So you will walk into the lair of the beast. Look it in the eye, and you will go to war.
Damn.
This is your mission. This is your quest. There is nothing
else. Gotta cross this goddamn bridge. Let's do it. Oh. You want some, motherfucker? Bring it.
them. It's your calling.
Hit. There we go. Yes. What is across the bridge?
Every gate you open into darkness brings another challenge.
Oh, shit. Oh. Damn. Shit. Well, this looks fun. Some too, motherfucker? Oh, yeah. Who wants it? You're not getting me. Shit. Well, I guess they did get me. The darkness is gonna spread again, and it's probably gonna rot my mind, and this is gonna suck. Oh, I gotta fight Lurch again, huh? Oh man, I rolled right into that. Whoa, big fella. I need to stop trying to block those. Stop ganging up on me like a bunch of bitches. Found a pattern. Well, that didn't work out so well right there. Alright, we're just gonna evade for a second. Oh, I can't focus. Awesome. Alright.
Just Chosen!
Gotcha. Yeah. Okay, now what? Anything I can focus on? Across the bridge for this? There's a door. Oh, another puzzle. Yay. Let's find the runes.
The journey to Helheim is never a straight one. Each must find its own path. Align yourself to its secrets, and you will find yours.
Now, what's this little runestone?
However you come to the gold-covered bridge that leads to Hel, you may find it guarded by a giantess. She will ask your name. She will ask your lineage. She will ask your business.
Uh-oh.
The North tell of the warrior woman Brynhild, who leapt into fire and rode to Hel to join her slain love Sigurd, and is challenged by the giantess.
Alright. I think I'm going to cut this off here. It's been a good long round. I'm going to upload this to my YouTube channel, Deathwish419. You can find it on there if you're watching. I'd appreciate if you watched, gave it a like and a comment. And you can catch me tomorrow, same time, to continue this little journey with Senua. Step into Hel, we'll take her. Looks like there's a lot of water involved. And runes, and fighting monster-like demon guys, and old Norse gods, and... yeah, it's a good time. So, if you watch, thank you. And I will catch you on the next stream. Imbalance out. Peace.